Let's find sine of negative pi thirds using the unit circle. We're going to start at the point 1, 0 on our unit circle and travel a distance of pi thirds clockwise on the unit circle since it's negative. Then we're going to take a look at the point we arrive at after traveling that distance of pi thirds clockwise on the unit circle, and our sine value of negative pi thirds is just the y-coordinate of the point we arrive at, so our final answer is negative root 3 over 2.